What's up guys, welcome back to a new Raqmedia tutorial here with Izzedine. In today's video I'm gonna be showing you how to create a Payeer account and verify it easily step by step. Welcome back. Looking for a digital bank that can handle multiple currencies? Payeer is the perfect choice. This multi-currency digital bank offers users a variety of features and benefits, making it a great choice for anyone looking for a reliable and convenient way to manage their finances. Payeer is available in more than 200 countries and eventually supports more than 150 currencies, making it a versatile option for anyone who needs to manage their finances in a foreign currency, especially the dollar or the cryptocurrencies. In this quick tutorial, we're gonna be guiding you step by step on how to create your account and verify it, and of course start using it in your finances and in your transactions. The first step is to head on to the Payeer portal. You will find the link below of our full review of this multi-currency payment system, along with the pros and cons of this payment system and how to make the most out of it, and eventually use it to generate more money. After heading into the article, you scroll down where you will find the free create free Payeer account button in here. Click on it. This will redirect you to the home page of Payeer. Just be patient for a few seconds. Next, you will be redirected to the login page. Head to create one, don't have an account. Let's create one. Good. Step number one is to fill in your email. Good. First, create account. Now you need to check your email to enter the confirmation code in here. So as you can see here, we have got the verification code. Just copy it. Head back to the box and paste it and hit create account. Good. Now your account is created and here you have your account name. If you want to send or receive any money or make any transactions in the future, then you must remember this code, the account name. All the others are your passwords and your secret codes, so you must keep them safe. You can use the automatically generated passwords in here, or you just regenerate your own password and paste it. That's what you will do. After that, you will receive an email which says that your account was created. For individuals, you have more than 12 currencies and cryptocurrencies in one account. Receive and send money worldwide. Buy, sell, exchange various currencies. Earn by trading on the cryptocurrency or promoting Payeer link on the website. For business, you can accept payments, mass payments, etc. So after saving all the credentials in here, now we can hit next. And as you can see here, we need to fill in with our name, surname or last name, and your country, which is chosen by default. Good, now we are good to go. And voila, your account is created successfully and now we are in the dashboard. As you can see here, we have all the different currencies. You have 12 currencies that you can start using. You can still use the platform without verification, but you will be limited to less than $1,000 per day. On the left in here, we have add. You can add balance or funds from all the different currencies which are available. Choose the system. Also, we have the perfect money. I refer back to our tutorial on how to get your account too. That's very useful to have both accounts, the Payeer and the perfect money. Great. Next, we have transfer to send money with a very low fee transactions. Can also trade. So here we have all the cryptocurrencies and the currencies, world currencies too. Good. Can also exchange like from the Bitcoin to dollar, for example, 10 Bitcoins with live and instant exchange rates. And at last, we have the history and the API. You can use it in your websites to accept payments, like, for example, WordPress or any other CMS. Example here, the WordPress, you can use WooCommerce and to get paid by through Payeer. That's useful for webmasters. Good. At the top here, you have your account and the language. You can use whether English or Russian. You can change light and dark support and your profile in here. Also, there are cards. You can verify your cards that you have added. You are advised here to download the text file or the your passwords in order to and keep it in a safe place. Now, if you want to verify our account, just hit not verified, complete your information, go next, and next you add your mobile number. So you will receive the code in your mobile. Just fill in these boxes with the code that you will receive. Send an SMS. Okay, so we have got the code. Just fill it in. 542. Good. Confirm. Let's confirm it. Good. Let's go next now. So here you need to upload your documents. You can scan using your mobile phone and copy this link or use it in your desktop. So here you have the option to choose between passport, ID card, or driver's license. We can upload JPG, PNG, PDF, and the maximum is 50 megabytes. The same proof of address. Next, we need to choose proof of address. Good. Next, you just submit. Understand you agree to PayCorp's limited terms and conditions. And submit for verification. Wait until the documents get uploaded. Voila, as you can see here, your documents are being reviewed. This can take up to 3 working days. So just be patient, they will get into contact when this finishes and they will fully verify your account to release this limit of $1,000 per day. Now let's move on to security. To give further security for your account, you just opt for 2FA, which is sending verification code whenever you want to log in. So here you can select the options, whether never send verification code, which is not recommended, send when subnet change, IP address changes, or always send code. We recommend you make it always. Next, you can select email, SMS, or Telegram. You must have a Telegram account. Otherwise, use email. If you want to use the SMS messages, then it will cost you $0.05. So we opt for the free one, which is the email. The method of sending the code, just for restoring passwords, just opt for email and hit confirm. Successfully changed. Next, you have the password. You can change your password and the options about notification of successful authorization. You can enable or disable. Recommend to keep it enabled. Send one email and we have templates. So all what you need to do now is just to wait until they verify your account. Also, you can, as we said, you can make use of your account instantly, but you will be limited to $1,000 per day. Stay tuned for our next tutorial, which will be showing you how to link your Payeer account, how to get free money by trading and exchanging money from Payeer to Perfect Money. And with this, we have reached the end. Keep tuned for our coming tutorial. Thanks so much for watching. I hope you have a great day. And if you have any comments or suggestions, please have them below and subscribe if you want more helpful videos like this. See you around. Thank you for watching.
If you like this video, do consider sharing it, click on the like button, and go ahead and leave us a comment below. We'd love to hear from you, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel and the notifications to get the latest tutorials that will inspire, empower, and connect you.
www.raqmedia.com